Hello, I would like to welcome Vanessa Antondiadou. Vanessa is working for Microsoft in Education. Welcome to TESOL Macedonia Thrace.
Thank you. It has been a pleasure being with you today, spending some time with you, and thanks for the invitation.
I've just attended your presentation at the convention, and I would like you to share with us your views. Can technology facilitate learning? And if so, how can this be done?
Okay, in the old times, in the old days, we used to use technology just for the sake of using technology. We used to use, for example, PowerPoint or tools to do this the lesson the same way as you used to do before, deliver the same traditional lesson instead of using a book, using technology. Now technology today is the enabler, that it transforms learning. It helps us, it's there to support teachers, help students develop 21st century skills. It's an enabler of new concepts like personalized learning and flipped classroom.
How does Microsoft view educators?
Educators are in the core of learning. And Microsoft realized this from early on, so a lot of the investment we did was for educators. It was on helping educators develop the right skills they needed to use technology in the classroom. Microsoft is investing a lot on creating content for teachers' professional development. And my role actually is to support teachers. I'm a teacher engagement manager, and my role is to support the local teacher communities.
Can any teacher join the platform?
Yes, the platform is global, it's open to all the teachers, it's free. And of course, we encourage every teacher to join the platform, share their thoughts, share their content, because it's all about collaboration and sharing of best practices.
Now, what should we expect from Microsoft in education in the foreseeable future? Is there a magic wand for teachers?
Now, that's a very hard question. Microsoft's investment in education is ongoing. So we should be expecting to see more tools coming from Microsoft, specifically made for teachers. I would expect to see more coming in the augmented reality area, as we see HoloLens now being used in education, but let's wait and see.
All right, and if you wanted to tell something to our members, what would you tell them?
I would encourage collaboration. Collaboration is very important. Whatever you do in the classroom, feel free to share your best practices with the rest of the community of teachers. This is very important because this is something that will help everyone, help students develop the right skills in the future.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.